Friends, today we are going to discuss magnetic field on the axis of a circular current loop. As shown already in the diagram, all the components has been placed. So by Biot-Savart law, we know that magnetic field is equal to mu naught times upon 4 pi ideal sine theta upon r square. Since it's seen from the diagram that it dl perpendicular to S, therefore theta will be 90 degree. By placing the value of 9 theta in Biot-Savart law, we get mu naught idl upon 4 pi r square. From the given figure, it is shown that dB has two component, dB cos phi and dB sin phi. dB sin phi along the axis and dB cos phi perpendicular to the axis. So we can clearly see from the diagram that dB cos phi and dB cos phi are in opposite direction, so they will cancel each other. So dB sin phi has to be resolved. So we will integrate, mean summing up of magnetic field present on dB. Total magnetic field at a point P at the CP is given as B is equal to integrate dB sin phi. As we know that sin phi is equal to perpendicular upon hypotenuse, which is A by S. B is equal to integrate dB into A by S, where put the value of dB, that is mu naught 4 pi idl upon S square dot A by S, that is mu naught upon 4 pi S cube is constant, they will be outside, so dl have to be integrated. So on integrating dl, we get 2 pi r, because dl is equal to circumference, which is equal to 2 pi r. So B is equal to mu naught Ia into 2 pi r 4 pi s cube. 2 pi r and pi will cancel out. So mu, we will get B is equal to mu naught I 2 r square plus a square 3 by 2. Because there seen that S is equal to r square plus a square raised to the power 1 by 2. So we will put the value of S and we will get the answer. That's all the magnetic field on the axis of a circular current loop. So once again, I am repeating. By Biot-Savart law, we have put in the value of dB magnetic field, and we know that dl perpendicular to S, therefore theta will be 90 degree. So dB is equal to mu naught 4 pi idl sine 90 upon r square. Sine 90 value is equal to 1, so we will get mu naught 4 pi idl upon r square. From the given figure, it is shown that dB has two components, dB sin phi along the axis, dB cos phi perpendicular to the axis. Total magnetic field at a point P in the direction CP, is given as B is equal to dB sin phi, and we know that sin phi is equal to perpendicular upon hypotenuse, that is A by S. So B is equal to integrate D by S, and mu naught, and the value of dB is equal to mu naught 4 pi idl S square, as earlier calculated from Biot-Savart law and A by S. So mu naught 4 pi S cube will come out, because the value of mu naught upon 4 pi L mu naught, because the value of mu naught L upon 4 pi S cube is constant. So we will integrate only dl. So on integrating dl, we get 2 pi r, because dl is a circumference. The circumference equal to 2 pi r, and S is equal to r square plus a square is the power 1 by 2. So S cube is there. So r square plus a square is the power 3 by 2. So we will get mu naught Ia 2 r square plus a square is the power 3 by 2. Thank you.